Hey everyone, this is Trankiller, here from Simulator Addict. In this DCS AH64D video, we're back on the Fire Control Radar, or the FCR. We're going to go over the radar map, or our map mode. Now just like the FCR GTM mode we discussed earlier, we can still use the FCR to detect and classify ground targets and low-flying aircraft. But we'll also be able to generate radar image of the terrain ahead of us to provide target references and situational awareness. Let's get started.